Here at Highland Hill Farm, we sell sunset red maples. These are good examples of what sunset red maples are, what they look like in the fall. They are deciduous, so over the winter time, they do lose their leaves. In the springtime, they'll come out with nice green leaves, and in the fall, their leaves turn real nice red color. A sunset red maple is a large maple, so don't plant it too close to your house. Plant it someplace where it will provide shade for you and many generations to come can enjoy it. Here at Highland Hill Farm, give us a call and you can have us come out and deliver a plant, or you can pick up your own tree.